Now we'll show you the keyboard was played on.
Thank you.